Hello everyone, welcome to the Jose Dolcea tour. And maybe some of you have watched the Art of the Chateau film, which is done by the film director Guy Meisel. And it became very watched by many people because it passed by the Belgian television, and many people reacted very positively, and many of them say because it touched very important subject of natural healing power that we all possess in us, this capacity to heal by self. And the film passed that message very well. But in order to have this natural healing power functioning, of course one has to be aware of our way of living, that what you eat, what we do, exercises and meditation, and having good natural environment really affect our ability to heal self. And we have to be, of course, aware of what is happening around us, that the air that we breathe and food that we eat are not really contaminated, because sometimes we have bad air from the pollution of the cars and noises and all other things that people are very under heavy stress, and many of them get sometimes a burnout situation, and that is because they've been so much stressed and stressed and unable to sleep at night. And so in the end, the nervous system cracks down and they were not able to work anymore. So in order to avoid such kind of situation, we really need to listen to our body, and that we mustn't accumulate tensions in us. And of course, shiatsu can help part of that problem by doing drawing exercises, or even Tai Chi is very good, so that we can release the tensions away, or get rid of the toxins that we accumulate. And so in our school, we teach the three different levels of courses, and the beginner's course is a very practical thing, and second year is a meridian learning, and the third year is using such meridian system to form an oriental way of diagnosing technique. So the film is actually helping to awaken our health consciousness. And of course, shiatsu can contribute to such kind of thing. So everyone, if you have a free time, maybe you can watch a DVD or a cassette and see what it's seen in the film. So I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.